China donates 150,000 COVID-19 test kits to PH. The Philippine government receives a new batch of 150,000 COVID-19 testing kits from the People's Republic of China on Sunday, May 10. DFA. Manila, Philippines. The Philippine government received 150,000 COVID-19 testing kits from the People's Republic of China, the Department of Foreign Affairs said Sunday. Chinese ambassador to the Philippines Huang Zilian handed over the donations to Foreign Affairs Secretary Teodoro Teddy Boyloxin Jr. and COVID-19 Task Force Chief Implementer Carlito Galvez Jr. The donation also included 18,000 disposable overalls. The first batch of the donations arrived on Saturday, while the rest will arrive Sunday night via chartered flight, the DFA said. The Chinese government has earlier donated COVID-19 test kits and personal protective equipment as the Philippines continues to battle the coronavirus disease, which started in Wuhan, China in late 2019. The Philippine government has also bought medical supplies from China in response to the health crisis brought by the coronavirus disease. As of Saturday, there are 10,610 confirmed COVID-19 cases in the Philippines, with 794 deaths and 1,842 recoveries. Source: Inquirer.